Mislatel may have been officially declared as the third major telco player, but the rookie still faces a lot of hurdles. Other than completing the requirements before they can operate, the consortium has to mind the Senate panel that wants to look into how it will address the country's security concerns. Fate Del Mundo has the story.
Mislatel is now preparing to play the role of a disruptor in the telco industry. The firm is now rolling up its sleeves to clear the 90-day post-evaluation stage of the NTC by raising the needed 10 billion capitalization, posting the performance security, and securing the needed permits. Already, the consortium of Fidena Corporation by Davao-based businessman Dennis Uy and China Telecom said they are raring to shake the status quo.
I am not a stranger to entering new industries and being a disruptor for the benefit of consumers. On behalf of our partners, we accept the responsibility and challenge of being the new major player.
Through the help of a translator, the chairman of China Telecom also expressed optimism about the partnership.
And today is the state visit of our President Xi to Philippines. We believe it will promote the friendship and it can enhance the collaboration. And also, we are really very honored to get the award of the NMP. And we believe it will really promote and helping the economy develop on that.
Senator Grace Poe, however, said the Senate hearing on Thursday on the third telco selection will push through. Poe said she wants to thresh out national security concerns brought about by having a foreign entity like China Telecom as a local telco partner. But Mislatel said national security will not be compromised by their operations.
On the China Tel part, we will really leverage on their technical capability. But again, 40% po lang sila. We are still a Filipino company and the management will be Filipino management.
At the earliest, Mislatel said they may start serving clients by the middle of next year by providing cheap and better telco service. Bim Santos, We Are One News.